Hey guys, was contacted by some folks and they asked me if I'd just kind of make a little video about running LTL freight with a reefer trailer, and how do I secure all those different loads at those different stops. And I tried to explain to them that I use square load logs, and they're like, what's that? So I'm going to show you guys what our setup is, and you guys, hopefully this will work for you guys. Now, I understand that probably 80 or 90% of the drivers out there, they either run a van or they run a reefer, and they've only got a couple of load locks to worry about. But we're kind of in a specialty niche market where we run around and we do LTL, reefer freight. So we have a lot of stops and a lot of picks. We have varying degrees of the size of the pallet and how heavy the pallet is. Each pallet, it can be lightweight or it can be heavy. Just depends on what the customers order. So we've got to have a way of securing that freight at every stop. So I don't know how to make this thing turn around, so I'm just going to kind of flip the camera down. And what this is, these are square load locks. And the way I've got these set up is this is on the catwalk on the back of your truck, because we don't have load lock holders, you know. So we just lay them flat like this. And we went down to Home Depot, and we got, these are rated at 238 pounds. And we got four of them. And then we've got these ratchet straps, and they're rated at 2,500 pounds. And we just made the X pattern, lay them up here, and we just keep them. And they don't, you can see I pull it on them. So the ones in the middle move, but the outside, they don't move. So they don't go anywhere. And what that does for us is that allows us to get to these shippers and receivers. And if I need to secure something, we pull out of the dock, we go down, and I'll grab a couple of load locks and get up in there and secure that load when we go to the next stop. But this is the way we do it. And we've had zero OSD claims by doing it this way. But we don't have rail systems in our trailer. It's just a straight utility trailer, reefer trailer. So I understand there's other types of load lock systems out there, but for the trailer that we've got, the square load locks, in my opinion, they do a really nice job of securing the load if they're done properly. So I hope this video helps y'all out. Please hit like and subscribe, and we'll see you next time. Thank you.